First down and Lee tripped up from behind by Jake Bisco. And it's a loss of a couple. Bisco, the junior out of Auburn, Mass.
He led the defensive line with 65 tackles in 2018. And Bisco's been a warrior. This is his second straight start today.
Get a good feeling.